and all gaps need to be less than 10 centimetres or 100 millimetres. So get your tape measure out and check various points around your safety barrier. If there are any gaps more than 10 centimetres, these will need to be reduced.